You're the color of my blood. You're the cure, you're the pain. You're the only thing I wanna touch. Never knew that it could mean so much. So much. You're the fear, I don't care. Cause I've never been so high. Follow me through the dark. Let me take you past the satellite. You can see the world you brought to life. To life. So love me like you do. La la, love me like you do. Love me like you do. La la, love me like you do. Touch me like you do. Ta ta, touch me like you do. What are you waiting for? Fading in, fading out. On the edge of paradise. Every inch of your skin is a holy grail I've gotta find. Only you can set my heart on fire. On fire. Yeah, I'll let you set the pace. Cause I'm not thinking straight. My head's spinning around. I can't see clear no more. What are you waiting for?
Tonight, what we have. have is timeless. My love is endless. And with this ring I say to the world, you're my every reason. You're all that I believe in. With all my heart I mean every word. Falls in love, we'll let her go. And I won't go down the aisle. She looks so beautiful in white. You look so beautiful in white. So as long as I live, I love you. We'll have it all you. You look so beautiful.
Take my whole life to you. I can't be afternoon, everybody. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Is it switched on, this? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, you're there.
Right. I'm just here. I'm only going to say a few words. We're not going to be all night-ish. Really, I'd just like to welcome everybody to Sarah and Greg's wedding. I think you'll all agree it's been a fantastic do. I can hear it now. Congratulations to the club on the way they've set it out and the buffet. It's been absolutely superb. Some more free champagne in. Well, it is if you haven't paid for it. So that's enough about Sarah and Greg.
What time's the free bar?
When you've come to
half 12 then. They shut at 12. I'd just like to give my wife a plug here. When we first met, it's more about us two than these two. Then. When I first went out with Sue, I'll be working up to these two. You'll all be asleep then, I think. Are you talking, Mal?
No, he's shouting.
You know, we've never had a row. We've been married 42 years, right? Never had a row. I don't like interrupting her. When we first met, we went out a couple of times, a couple of pubs here, you know, Cuba. And then I was coming home from work one night, got off the bus at 6:30, and who's waiting for me? Only your dad. Yeah, never seen him before. And he said, so are you there? And he says, what's your intentions? With your daughter. Well, I knew what my intentions were, but I don't tell them. So, anyway, I thought, I better do something here. So, I said, let's go in Royal Oak and have a drink, Jack. So, went to Royal Oak at 7 o'clock. Come out at 12. And by the time I finished, Jack wanted to marry me as well. First time she took me home, that was an eye-opener, that one. I thought it was a circus act. Derek was revising, with Jack leaning on his shoulder. I need some glasses. Wayne was doing aerobics. Alan was playing football in Parlour. Well, it was a sensible one.
She's left.
She got out of it by mistake. Andrea jumped on me. She jumped on my knee, had a white suit on. The problem is, you're eating a bar of chocolate. Barry? Where's Barry? How are you, Barry? You're not as tall as Barry, are you? Barry was somersaulting over at settee. Well, you wonder why I thought it was a circus act. Sandra would do a dance stance while she ran karaoke. Anyway, eventually me and Sue got married. You said it wouldn't last. And that were only Sue. Right, where are we? Anyway, we've been married 42 years. Where's your conscience? I've earned that. 42 years been married. in the best 3 years of my life. What you got?
She's chasing me.
Thank you, along you, Sarah. She was walking back, she was six. She was talking about the time she was 10. She was just a bundle of fun, weren't you? Really pleased with you. Can you remember that time when you hit the set? I was on fire.
When I had
a skinful,
or
no. Well, yeah, I know you were drinking early, but that's all right. Yeah. You're only 9 months. Yeah. Right, you might have been drinking then. There you go. And then Darren came along. He came out jogging. He's had a bit still ever since. Right, I'm trying to show him back. He won't go a little stuff. Then Sarah, Kieran. And Mason. Where's everybody? Is there anybody else?
Not aware of.
And then Darren and Emma Grace. Beautiful, beautiful Grace, where is she? I know she's beautiful because she told me. And there's 20 years between Kieran and Mason. You wouldn't think so looking at Mason, would you? I think you're older than Kieran. I think that's about it. Really. Hang on a minute. No, yeah. Oh, Greg, I don't want to spoil it for Liam. But I would like to welcome Greg into our family. Yeah. Don't know how he feels about it. But I think he thinks we're a circus act. But anyway, I'd like to propose a toast. Raise your glasses. All the best for the future, and I hope they have many of them. To Greg and Sarah. Thank you for listening.
How can I follow that? Thanks, Jim.
You're welcome.
First of all, me and my lovely wife would like to thank all of you for coming to celebrate our special day. Thank you all. Cheers. I'd like to thank Sue and Jim for everything they've done for the wedding. Thank you very much. You don't know what you're doing. I'd like to thank my mum for being a lovely mum and everything she's done for us. And keep on doing. I'd also like to thank Liam. Well, Liam. He's supposed to organise my stag do. I ended up doing it myself. So, if you've anything to say, he's a man. No. Very proud of you today and today. Thank you very much, Liam. Also, Grace Sharkey for being a flower girl. Thank you, Grace. And finally, Sarah for agreeing to be my wife. Oh, you look stunning as well, Sarah. All the years you've had hinting about getting married has paid off. We have three lovely children. Our lives are complete, and I'm looking forward to spending the rest of my life with you. That's Mr. and Mrs. Shuttleworth. Now, can I make a toast? To me, Sarah, and all the other people who came with us tonight. Thank you.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Cheers. One sec, Greg.
Thank you. One sec.
Yes, sorry. Yes.
No,
I've got
sit down.
Some flowers.
Sit down, yeah.
He's going to get them.
There's some flowers behind the bar. No, there isn't. No. We've got some flowers behind the bar.
Some flowers behind there. Yes. Yeah, Sue, sit down. Yeah.
Exactly, master of
ceremonies.
One more.
Sarah.
They should have names on them.
To your baby,
lads.
That
was for Sandra.
No,
Andrea. That was for you. Yay. I can't get to this question to me. That's for.
Right, and then we've got some more flowers. There's one for Barbara. You should have the names on them. That's got Mum on it. And then there's one for Susan.
There's no thing on this one.
That one's for Barbara. Right, go and get your mum the flowers.
When my dad asked me to be his best man, I was delighted. As I know he's got two brothers, Mark and Ryan, and a close mate Scott, where Scott is.
On there.
I would like to congratulate my dad and Sarah on getting married, and I will be pleased to call Sarah my stepmom. I know it's not the biggest speech, you've got a toast to my dad and Sarah.
For everybody's input in the wedding, and thank you for the gifts,
right,
and the cards, and I'd like to thank the staff of the room. Hold on a minute, I might be breaking into song in a minute. And I'd definitely like to thank my lovely auntie for doing all my hair and makeup, right, and making this day so special for me. Thank you for doing the speech. Right, I'd like to thank Elaine for getting me my dress earlier. It was a mission. Yeah, but she did it well. Right, and then she had to get herself ready as well. Thank you. Right, I'd like to thank my nan. I've just been my nan. Right, I'd like to thank everything you do for us. thank you, everyone. I'm getting a bit carried away now. To my loveless husband, I love him to bits. And I'm so glad that I agreed. Well, I'm so glad that we got married. I'm so glad we got married. Thank you, everybody.
Ladies and gentlemen, later on I think we're having karaoke. So if you want to get your name down, I'll get it down quick about you. One Sandra and Grace get the name down, you've no chance.
So, oh, well,
yeah, it'll be stripping first, David, though, won't it? Bingo, yeah, we'll have a game of bingo, yeah. So enjoy yourself, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you again for coming.